Sam Hall was an English murderer. And from the scaffold. But apparently he murdered an English MP and thereby became an Irish patriot. But on the scaffold, he roared his protest at the establishment, or I don't know, he roared his protest at being hanged anyway. Story of Sam Hall. My name is Samuel Hall, Samuel Hall. My name is Samuel Hall, and I hate you, one and all. You're a bunch of muckers all. Damn your eyes, blast your soul, bloody hell. I killed a man, 'twas said, so 'twas said. I killed a man, 'twas said, I bashed in his bloody head, and I left him there for dead. Damn his eyes, blast his soul, bloody hell. They say I'm gonna swing, gonna swing. They say I'm gonna swing on a bloody piece of string, just to please the ruddy king. Damn his eyes, blast his soul, a bloody hell. And the parson, he will come. He will come. Oh, the parson, he will come. And he looks so damn glum as he talks of kingdom come. Damn it, I blast his soul, bloody hell. Now it's up the rope I go, up I go. It's up the rope I go, with a crowd all down below, saying, Sam, we told you so. Damn your eyes, blast your soul, bloody hell. I saw Molly in the crowd. I saw Molly in the crowd, and she looked so bloody proud. I said, Molly, ain't you proud? Damn your eyes, blast your soul, bloody hell. This shall be my parting knell, parting knell. This shall be my parting knell. Hope to see you all in hell. And I hope you sizzle well. Damn your eyes, blast your soul, bloody hell.